And now for your Strong Europe Spotlight.
U.S. Army Europe Commanding General Lieutenant General Frederick Ben Hodges ended his 37-year career during his relinquish of command ceremony at Kleinkasern, Germany.
Of course, I hate to leave the Army while the Army is still in the fight. And I'll miss soldier humor and the can-do spirit of the Army. But as the Army song says, the Army goes rolling along, and today is no different.
NATO Supreme Allied Commander Europe and United States European Commander General Curtis Scaparotti traveled to the ceremony in Germany to wish his fellow commander the best during his retirement.
Ben, let me thank you again for your leadership, your service, your commitment to our nation and to the European nations, all of which you've devoted your entire life to. Well done, my friend. Thank you.